Last week, we told you about the growing waste pile near the Galilee Cemetery in North Sarasota. And since then, the trash has been removed, and today, we discovered that Waste Management has fixed the fence. We're told more work is set to be done by the company. Members of the community will be joining forces for a cleanup scheduled on February 20th.